those who want to see you blossom and or bloom. Blossom and or bloom. I am Jessica. Sup? I'm a Reiki Master Teacher and Intuitive, and today we have a special healing session. It is all about just grounding your energy. Now you can use a session like this when you need some clarity, when you want to go to sleep, or remove negative energy, whatever it is. some suggestions that say working the abdominals or working the core muscles can help strengthen and support that. So this is how we do it, in a very gentle way. So the tummy, the legs, and the feet all being released. Chest.
responsibility for your protection, for your boundaries.
doesn't have to be like this. As we see things, it can have been some other experience. Maybe we're just protons moving around, you know? Maybe we're something else. Maybe we are the dark matter within the vacuum of the universe that's just there, okay? There's no right or wrong answer. It's just a mystery. And that's what I love about the universe, and I love about esoteric, spiritual, and even science-y things. There are too many unanswered questions, and yet we still come to our own individual understanding of these unanswered questions. Existence. ask you, do you know who you are? Some people will try on many identities, looking for who they are, instead of just sitting in the moment and admitting or finding peace in who they want to be, even if it doesn't look like what society is telling you you should be. Just connect there. Sometimes it's less of a society thing and more of a I don't know how to get there thing. But whenever there is curiosity, there is passion and motivation to find that light, to find what's next. So trust in that. So I'm going to ask you, do you know who you are? Do you know who you are? If you don't know where to start, start with your family. Cultural, systemic, local. How did it shape you? What is your identity on those multiple levels? Once you think about that, get to you, separating yourself from that, and seeing just you. What do you want? What makes sense? Where does your heart flutter with excitement and feel comforted by knowing? Just bringing a cleansing energy over you to wash away all of those other iterations of who you thought you should have been, or other people's expectations, or your own forced expectations on yourself. Cleansing that away. Letting that go. And severing and separating any connections that don't support your full power. Separating yourself from connections where you do not support someone's full power. Healing yourself underneath the sun, filling your energy up, 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 and releasing. Filling your energy up, 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 and releasing. Filling your energy up, 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 sweet. I'm curious. I'm cautious. I am an enjoyer of books. I'm someone who enjoys the breeze outside of the window. I enjoy being in this moment. last breath. Exhale. Reconnect your head to your shoulders, your arms, your fingertips, to your chest. As you go to sleep. say it. I love you. And love yourself. Okay? Be sweet to yourself.